endocrine system. In that first one is pituitary gland, so it is also called hypophysis. So generally it is located beneath the hypothalamus, beneath the hypothalamus. So it is also called as hypophysis, right? It is located beneath the hypothalamus. It is in the P size, that is in 1.3 centimeters. So that lies in the cella tarsica, of sphenoid bone. So it is closely near to the diencephalon, so anatomically the pituitary gland is subdivided into two parts. First one is anterior pituitary and posterior pituitary. So the anterior pituitary is also called adenohypophysis. So the posterior pituitary is also called neurohypophysis, right? So these two of pituitary regions, it has a small region that is pars intermedia. So between these two portions, that place is called, a small place is called as pars intermedia. So in human beings, the pars intermedia is completely attached or mixed into the anterior lobe. Okay, right. So let's see that origin of pituitary gland. So embryologically, the two portions of the pituitary gland develops from the two different resources, different places. So here that anterior pituitary that develops from the extra embryonic growth of the roof of buccal cavity. So see here, the anterior pituitary, it is an extra embryonic growth that develops from the Rathke's pouch of the roof of the buccal cavity, right? So here the anterior pituitary, that is embryonic extra growth of the that growth of cell or part that develops from the Rathke's pouch of roof of the buccal cavity or diencephalon. Okay, so right, in that generally the secretions of the anterior pituitary is major of pituitary gland. So whenever the pituitary glands release the secretions, that from mainly anterior pituitary part, Okay, next that. So here the an extra embryonic growth that develops from the floor of the hypothalamus, the extra embryonic growth that develops from the floor of the hypothalamus, that is that develops, that induces the infundibular development, that is called as neurohypophysis. Okay, neurohypophysis. See here the hormones of the pituitary gland, hormones of the pituitary gland. So here the anterior pituitary and posterior pituitary. So let's see that the hormones of the anterior pituitary. So the here the anterior pituitary that produces the six protein hormones. So by the secretions of these six protein hormones controls the metabolic activations or metabolic functions in the human body. So these protein hormones, so that controls the all metabolic functions in the body, right? So let's see that that six of protein hormones, here first one is GH, growth hormone. Next prolactin and TSH, thyroid stimulating hormone, and ACTH, adrenocorticotropic hormone, and fifth one is FSH, follicle stimulating hormone, sixth one is luteinizing hormone.